our day three in Italy. Our day two of adventure. We were in Verona, Italy yesterday, and we're currently in Genova. So what are we doing today? So Genova is located northwest of Italy in the Liguria region. It's known for the central maritime trade in the northwest of Italy. So we're currently spending like maybe 5 hours looking for food, and we're gonna head to Cinque Terre a little bit later. So yeah, we're in the port city of Genova, and as I said, we went to Verona yesterday, so I'm gonna link the video on my bio or in the comment section so you guys can check it out. Is it 5 hours, Kuya? Are we here for 5 hours only?
Yes,
okay, so we're here for 5 hours and we're gonna head to Cinque Terre at 5 p.m. So we left our luggages in the locker. So if you guys don't know, most European train station, like here in Italy, they have a baggage deposit counter that you can leave your luggages and you can explore the city without the heavy.
It's $6.
I know. No, it's euro, Kuya. Oh,
euro.
€6 for the first 5 hours, and then an hour. Every hour is like a euro. Yeah. So yeah. But anyway, we can explore the city now. We'll show you a B-roll montage on my videos.
Yay!
Hi, Sanko.
Kuya.
Thank you. We're trying to find the restaurant. So yeah, it's right there. So we don't know where we're going. We're just playing by ear. So how's our search going? She's our navigator. May off with good things sa likod. Ako naman, busy sa camera. Hi! So anong ginagawa natin today? We're looking for the restaurant.
We're so hungry!
Yeah! And we're trying to navigate narrow streets of...
Wait.
Ayan, nawawala na kami.
Pause.
Pause talaga eh.
We'll be right back.
day trip here in Genova, and that was beautiful. So if you did like this video, please don't forget to give it a like and share it and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And if you made it this far, thank you so much. Have a great day. See you in the next vlog.